Football game between Jackson and Hazlett ended early tonight due to a fight. In an email sent by Jackson Public Schools, they say a fight broke out at about 9:15 tonight inside Withington Stadium. The fight then moved outside the stadium. The stadium went into shelter-in-place protocol while Jackson police secured the area. The game did not resume. The Lansing